this video we will get to know different types of tools of MS Word and their functions. As we know, MS Word is an application software that can be used to create, edit and save and print personal as well as professional documents in a very simple and efficient manner. How to open MS Word? To open MS Word, you may choose you have to go to the start menu, click on the start menu, then go to the all programs, then click on MS Office, then select MS Word. After opening MS Word, you will see a blank document browse a template that is right for you. Blank or unformatted documents are best to use at this stage of instruction. There is a blue column on the left shows your most recent saved files. You may select one of these to resume work on a saved document. This is the page. This is the page of a MS Word. And this is the cursor. What is cursor? Cursor is also called the insertion pointer. This denotes the place where text, graphics, or any other item would be placed when you type, overwrite, or insert them. This is the margin. The ruler lets you make changes to margin and helps you create document as per dimension required. This is a scroll bar. This helps you to travel within your document. You can go anywhere, up and down, right and left in your document. This is the zoom tool. By using this zoom, you can zoom in or zoom out your page. This is the page and word count. Count your page number and count your words which you are writing in the page. By clicking on this read mode, you can read the document. This is the quick access toolbar. By using these tools, you can quickly access the tools of MS Word. There is a quick save. By using or clicking this quick save, you can save your page. This is the undo button. By clicking on undo, you can undo your text. Redo button. By clicking redo, you can redo your text. Quick print. By clicking on quick print, you can quickly print your page. This is the print preview. By using print preview, you can preview your page before printing the page. By clicking on new document tool, you can insert a new document. Customize toolbar. By using this, you can customize your page. There is font style or clipboard tools which are used in MS Word. This is by using this copy and paste. By using this tool, you can copy and paste your text. Font name. By using by clicking in the font name, you can change the font style. This is the font size. By changing the font number, you can change the size of the font. Then automated cases. By clicking on automated cases, you can change the cases, uppercase or lowercase of the text. Clear all formatting. By clicking on this tool, you can clear all these formats. This is the text style. Bold. You can bold, italic, or underline the text or words. There is subscript. By using this, you can subscript any word or number, superscript any number or word. Text effect. You can give effect to the text. By clicking this, you can change the text color. Highlight. This is the highlight. By using it, you can highlight your text. format paragraph. By using this, you can format the paragraph. This is bullet list. By clicking on this, you can give bullet to your text. Number list. By clicking on this, you can give the number to your text. These are multi-level text. You can give multi-level list. This is a multi-level list. By using this, you can give multi-level. Increase and decrease intention. This is line spacing. By clicking on this, you can give space to the line. By using it, you can draw any table. By clicking table drawing tool, this is just alignment. By these are four alignments: left, right, center, and justified alignments. By selecting these, you can align your text. Home toolbar, editing tools. These are editing tools. By clicking on find, you can find any word within the text. You can replace any particular word from the other words in your text. Select, choose how to select portion of your text by clicking on it. You can ignore the stylus. Insert or add media. If you want to insert any text, documents, or picture, you can using this tools. By clicking on add a preset cover page, you can click on this cover page. There are many preset cover page are there. By choosing this, you can choose any preset cover page. Blank page, you can add any new blank page between the pages of text. You can give page breaks by clicking on this page break. Create a table of columns and rows by clicking on this table. You have to give column number and rows number. You can create your table. You can insert picture by clicking on this insert picture tool. You can insert picture file saved to your computer. If you want to insert any picture from online, you can go there, search images when connected to the internet with a image search. You can insert shapes by clicking on these shapes. Add shapes such as arrows and other so many shapes are there. Smart Art, you can add infographics by using this Smart Art tool. You can take a screenshot of this page by using this tool.
Thank you for watching.